So that D112 is actually inside the kick drum and pointed towards where the beaters are hitting the batter head so I can get a lot of that attack and clickiness of the drum. The Salomon Low Freak is on the outside of the drum and it's about 2 fingers away from the front head.